Sorry, present here. Today I would like to give you a message about three persons who is important in my life. First is my aunt and my brother. Very thankful to my aunt and my brothers because thankful to my brothers and aunt because whatever I am today because of him. Whenever I make mistake, she just make me understand about the life of outside. What happens in my childhood, my family condition was not good, but then my aunt, my brothers went to shops to sell the samosa and was the utensils so that I can get food and live happily. Then my aunt called me out from my village so that I can get higher educations and I can be something in my life. Second is my Anamika Didi. I am very thankful to my Anamika Didi because whatever she has done for me, that cannot be comparable. What happens in Corona time, Didi is the only one who has done everything for us. Even she, whenever I make mistake, she just chide me and make me understand about the people who live in a road. They don't get food, but there we get everything, whatever we want, and we fulfill our needs. And third, I would like to thankful to my sisters and friends because whenever someone complains about fake complaints against me, they just motivate me about life how is difficult in outside, and she tells us that people will put you down. How will you long mind them? You just ignore them and go forward and reach your goals easily. And I have remembered my teacher's words that she has tell me that you are like a diamond. You just polish and you will get success. Thank you.